Last time on UFO-AI, I didn't let the viewers see what was happening to the game off-screen. What had actually happened was the game crashed multiple times and I had to throw away multiple videos. If that happens again, I apologize to you guys, but I will axe this game. I will toss it in the friggin' recycling bin because I'm not doing that again. I had recorded something like 3 or 4 videos and I had to ice them all because I forgot to save before the game had crashed. So yeah, that was really, really, really spectacular and wonderful and made me really, really happy. So yeah, let's get on with the game. But just so that you guys are aware, if this happens again, I will use your characters. Like, we will revive them in a new shooter. A turn-based shooter. Probably XCOM. I don't know. If you guys have a preference, of course, drop a comment. But yeah. I'm not doing that again. That's for damn sure. This is, I think, the second or third time that something like that or similar to that has happened. So, yeah. Not gonna do that again. Okay. That's enough out of me. Let's see what we got going on here. What do we know about this UFO? You know what? I'm gonna let that one go. Not let it go because I want to let it go, but let it go because I think it'll shoot me down. Okay, we got new assault rifles at Phalanx Go, which is good because even though I had produced them before. Alright, are you ready to get shot down? Crap, and we could actually shoot that thing down, but I don't think we have a stiletto here. Do we? No, we've only got the Red Wing. And it doesn't have enough firepower to shoot. Yeah, zero weapons, zero armor, and no electronics. There's no way we're shooting that thing down. Crap. And of course we can't afford a new aircraft right now. Otherwise I would do it. Oh lovely, we're just being surrounded by UFOs. Okay. Phalanx Goa. Let's back away from this thing and head over to Goa. What do we got going on here? We can shoot that down, however. Intercept the hell out of that thing. Bap 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 bap. Yes. Nicely done. Okay. Continuing along our merry way. Going on here. Is that shoot downable? Yeah, I think that's shoot downable. Come on. Kill it! Kill it! Nice. Well, that pilot is getting some serious experience. Okay, we've got a terror mission in Africa. Well, I guess Goa is where these guys are going to be deployed from. And we will go with Denny's, I think. So, let's blast there. Wait, construction of workshop. Oh, nice. Okay. So, well, we still don't have enough money to do anything with the workshop, but it is nice that we have a workshop there now so we can produce everything that we need. Meanwhile, let's get on with the terror mission. Oh, that screen's a little bit wavy, eh?
Civilians. There's the UFO. There's an alien there. Do we see any more? Wow, that's not a small alien aircraft. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's get this show on the road. Peaky Star, if I could get you to start things off. Trogador. Peckerhead. King Hendrick. You know what, Peaky Star, can you move a little bit closer to... Yeah, perfect. Same with Peckerhead. I don't want anybody to die. Cold Killer. And I think that's it for this turn. Or is it? Nope. We still got Cool Khajiit. Get him to move towards the building. Perfect. Now we'll call it a turn. Oh, lovely. Well, you ignorant alien piece of shit, you're about to get blasted by my good friend Cool Khajiit, who's going to step in here, look this way. Oh, crap. Do you have eyes on him? Can you give him a 3-round? No. No, you cannot. Can you get around the building and still have enough time units to shoot him? With what? Let's bust a snapshot off on him. Oh! Way to take one for the team. Get back behind cover and crouch. Cold Killer, please tell me you're carrying some... No, you're not. Shit. Get into cover. Medic! Oh, where's the medic? No, where's the friggin' medic? Hendrick. King Hendrick. It's time to go do some... what's that name of that show that used to be on a million years ago? Something. Bloody whatever. Quincy or Dr. Quinn. Probably Quincy, since I assume that king means man and not woman. So, Duck, don't die, because we need you alive. Trogador, we need you to slaughter this asshole. 3-round burst to his face. One more time. Shit. Get over here and crouch. Peckerhead. You do it. Show them how it's done. Nice. Okay. Well done, Peckerhead. Corporal Peaky Star, you need to get up here. And we need to end the turn. Shit is all this. Stupid civilians, quit moving around. Okay, you need to stand up and run towards him. You need to stand up with that thing in your hand and get over here. Oh, shit on me. Okay, heal him. Oh, you don't have enough 20 turn units to heal? Fuck around. Okay, crouch. You crouch too. Peaky Star, you gotta do this. Oh my god. Again. Oh shit, Peaky Star. Oh fuck, we got more injured crewmen. Get behind the wall. Do we have anyone else? I think I already checked Trogador. Yeah, you ain't got shit. Damn it. Oh, whoops. Oh, fuck. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Are you the only medic? Medic! Yeah. Yeah. That sucks. We've got one medic and two extremely injured. Falcon. Alright. Next turn. Don't die. Don't die. Holy shit. Oh crap, civilians are dying. Which means there's another alien over here somewhere. King Hendrik. Heal him. You are healed. Stand up, do your job. Can you get eyes on anybody? Okay, you got eyes on them. Get back around the corner and wait. Hendrik, you're gonna have to stand up. Man, get right about there, I think. And you need to stand up and get your ass over towards him. And hopefully we can get you healed up next round. You know what, stand up, because there's no need for you to crouch right now. Okay, let's do this thing. Wow, they really want blood. Shit, they want blood like crazy. I don't think he hit anybody with that. No, he didn't hit shit. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. Trogador, get up to the window. Blow him away. Nope. Don't do that. Go back here. Peaky Star, go here. You, heal her. Okay, get towards the building. You, do the same. Cool Khajiit, can you kill him from there? No, not quite. But you can kill him from there. Well done. Well done, soldier. Do it again. That's not quite what I meant. Shit, you have no time units left. Get over here. Yeah, that's probably best. Meanwhile, Trogador is gonna go around the corner and die because I'm an idiot. Peckerhead. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm too dumb to be playing this game. No, no! Oh, shit, what have I done? Oh, Lord. Fuck. Well, I just sealed somebody's fate. How many time units? Does anybody here have a lot? No. Well, Peckerhead, this is gonna hurt like a son of a bitch. Oh shit, and he's got a rifle. Oh, thank God. No, 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 no! Oh! Fuck!
Fuck you! Fuck you too! Get around the corner. Oh, fuck. God damn it, they just took Peckerhead's life. Shit, Peckerhead, I'm sorry. And by the way, Peckerhead is actually a good friend of mine in real life. Man, that sucks. Fuck around. Put your ass down here, Peaky Star. Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen because I'm too fucking stupid to be playing this game. Shit. No. No! Okay. Okay. Private Trogador, I will give you rank if you can go around this corner. Slaughter this asshole. That's how it's done. Suppose you better pick up what's on the ground here. The remains of Peckerhead McDipshit. So there's still more. Still more of you fucking bastards. This map is huge too. Lovely. Okay. How do we get in right there? You are injured. Are you the medic? No. Who's our medic? Hendrik? Hendrik, you need to save someone's life tonight, but not tonight, next round. Cold Killer! Okay, next round. Okay, get behind the rock formation. Cool, Khajiit. It's time to assault this stupid piece of crap. Let's make sure no one else is coming this way. You're going to do the same thing. Peaky Star, where can you get to? You might as well get over here. Shit, that's a sad day. Just keep going. Yeah, war is hell. Missing someone? Mm-hmm.
I hate the noise that stupid ship makes, and it never goes away as long as you have sounds turned on. Well, you alien bastards, we're coming in. Yeah, that's great. Way to click like a retard. Wow, I suck at this. Now we get to waste two full turns because I am too dumb to know how to use the mouse properly. Go back in the ship, please. Thank you. And you back her up. Next. Okay. Let's not create a crossfire. Hopefully they don't have grenades or we're in big, big trouble. Let's start reserving snapshots. Next. Yep, perfect. Snapshot him! Oh my god. Okay. Peaky Star, it's all up to you. Full auto, right to his face. Wow, thank goodness that went as planned. Shit. Phalanx soldiers killed by aliens. Not good. Cool Khajiit has been promoted. Yeah, well, you're gonna get promoted in real life too, to corporal. Okay. New Africa, here you go, here's some goods. New research proposal, plasma rifle, yeah. We will do that next time on UFO AI.